are so excited. It's time to do the 3D background again. We're gonna do what we did before. Place all the wood pieces as we like them, and then we're gonna add the little planters, more flat pieces, just get a background texture. This time we're gonna use black foam because one, it'll show through less once we add the cocoa core. So we're gonna foam, we're at it. We need to add it while it's still sticky. I cleaned the background this time, so this should work. If not, we're gonna just silicone into the background, but we just repeat this process. Foam, cocoa core, and we're getting it all done. I'm super excited for how this is gonna turn out. I'm going to do some parts on the sides, so this is just step one of that. But just press it in, so make sure the cocoa core gets attached to the foam, and then this is the next day. I'm so excited, it looks so good.